Welcome back, everyone, to another episode of Mumbles. Today, I have a special guest with me, Miss Ruby. And Miss Ruby is here because today, we're doing a product review, and it's something pertaining to her. And that is these Greeny Pill Pockets. Now, these are the capsule pill pockets. They are chicken flavored, and you can see she's already sniffing them because she loves them. But yes, Ruby, you can't have them right now. Don't worry, I'll give you a treat later. Oh. But anyway, so these are the pill pockets, okay? Now, I don't know about you guys, but one of the most frustrating things is when, you know, your dog's not feeling good or something. First off, that makes you frustrated all over. If you're like me, you're like, oh my gosh, I feel so bad. I don't want my dog to be sick. I don't want anything wrong with my dog. You take it to the vet and they say, okay, here's some pills. It'll make them feel better. So then the second thing that makes you aggravated, if you're like me, is trying to get the dog to take said pill. Because this dog in particular, Miss Ruby, does not like pills. I don't think anybody likes pills for that matter. But she is very cantankerous. Now, we all know the tricks of, well, you hide it in their food, you give them something, you stick it in this, you stick it in that. This, my friends, is a solution to your pill problems. As you can see, she really likes them because she keeps sniffing them. Basically, all you have to do is they're little capsules. You know what? Here. Let me show you. Now, don't look, Ruby, because you can't have any of these right now. But look. Look, wait. Don't stick your nose in there. They're these kind of things, okay? They have a little hole right there. You stick the pill in them, and then you close them up, and the dog doesn't know. Well, the dog's probably smart enough to know. Most dogs are smart. So, dog is probably smart enough to know, hey, there's something in there. But they don't care because it tastes so good. So, basically, these are pill hiders. You stick your capsule or your pill in there. They do have different kinds and different flavors. These are for the capsules, as I said, but they do have tablet one. Yes, Ruby, they smell delicious. They do have capsules or the tablet ones. They have different sizes, and if you have a big capsule, you know, bigger dogs have bigger pills. Ruby's small, she usually gets smaller pills. So we got these smaller ones, but some of those pills out there are big, so they do have different sizes, different flavors. This is the chicken. Definitely check them out. They have all different sorts of flavors, and they do work. As you can see, she really loves them because she would like nothing better than for me to bust open this bag and give her about five of them. Ruby, you're gonna be heavy if you do that, though. You know you can't do that. You can't. No. So, anyways, guys, these have been the Greeny Pill Pockets. What are we gonna give them on our Mumbles review? Without a doubt, they get a five. They are lifesavers. They save so much time. You don't have to worry anymore about, you know, oh my gosh, did my dog take her pill? You know, because you just put the pill in there, squeeze it, shut it, you're good to go. So anyways, guys, this has been another product review. Definitely check these out. I will put the link in the description to them so that you guys can see them. I will put the link in the description to this exact one. Like I said, they do have all sorts of different flavors, different sizes, and different types, so make sure that you check those out. And yeah, guys, this has been another episode of Mumbles. I want to thank you all so much for joining me. As I always say, but I'm not going to do it because I don't want to scare her, smack that subscribe button, smack those like buttons, and comment, all that good stuff. And I will see you guys all in the next video. Bye-bye, everyone. Take care. Say bye-bye, Boopy. Say bye-bye. Oh, say bye-bye. Bye, everyone.